is done, good job. When evil is done, good job. Everything is good. And we know the truth. Because we don't want to be rebuked. We don't want to be corrected. Leave it that way. And that's why the world is like this today. Because we don't want to tell the truth. Some people are ready to fight you, to hate you, because what you say does not go down well with them. But look at Jesus here, even the apostles, for unbelief and hardness of heart, to be hardened, not to believe, is a mortal sin, is a grave sin, because one is resisting the voice and promptings of the Holy Spirit. It's a mortal sin. To be hardened. Believe in Jesus, no way. Have relationship with God, no way. Go to Mass on a Sunday, no way. And what about that? Doesn't concern me. To be hardened, not to forgive. I am not going to forgive you. I am not going to forgive her. It's a mortal sin to be hardened of her.